For the first 6 months or so, we lived in a small house near the park. A modest little place, but just right for two couples who were just starting out. Perdita, darling, are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course, dear. After all, dogs were having puppies long before our time.
Oh, that's Nanny. You know, at times...
Roger, dear. Tea time. Tea time.
Be down in a minute. Dee-dum, da-da-dee, da-dum, da-da-dum. Do you like my new song?
Ta-tum, tee-ta-tum. Such clever lyrics.
Oh, melody first, my dear, and then the lyrics, hmm?
Oh, Pongo, it's her. It's that devil woman.
Must be Cruella, your dearly devoted old schoolmate. Cruella de Vil. That's it.
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
Oh, Roger.
To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella. She's like a spider waiting for the... kill.
Roger,
look,
she'll
out
hear
for
you.
Cruella de Vil.
Let her in, Nanny.
Anita, darling.
How are you?
Miserable, darling, as usual. Perfectly wretched. Where are they? Where are they? For heaven's sakes, where are they?
Who, Cruella? I don't...
The puppies! The puppies! No time for games. Where are the little brutes?
Oh, it'll be at least 3 weeks. No rushing these things, you know.
Anita, you're such a wit. Here, dog. Here. Here, dog.
Cruella, isn't that a new fur coat?
My only true love, darling. I live for furs. I worship furs. After all, is there a woman in all this wretched world who doesn't?
Oh, I'd like a nice fur, but there are so many other things.
Sweet, simple Anita. I know. I know. This horrid little house is your dream castle. And poor Roger is your bold and fearless Sir Galahad.
Oh, Cruella.
And then, of course, you have your little spotted friends. Ah, yes. Yes, I must say, such perfectly beautiful coats.
Won't you have some tea, Cruella?
Now, I've got to run, darling. Now, let me know when the puppies arrive. You will, won't you, dear?
Yes, Cruella.
Now, don't forget, it's a promise. See you in 3 weeks. Cheerio. Cheerio, darling.
Oh.
At first you think Cruella is a devil, but after time has worn away the shock, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath a rock.
You're no help,
Roger. This vampire bat, this inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella de Vil.
Oh, Roger, you are an idiot.
Purdy?
That witch, that devil woman, she wants our puppies. That's all she's after.
Oh, don't worry, Purdy. They're on to her. Nothing's going to happen to our puppies.
What does she want with them? She can't possibly love them. Oh, Pongo. I was so happy at first, but now I... Oh, I wish we weren't having any.